Welcome to Using the Data Entry Tools for Vision Plus. One of the major features of Vision Plus is the ability to record key items of information quickly and efficiently using intuitive data entry screens. These same data entry screens are frequently used throughout Vision Plus. This guide explains the most commonly used screens and how to add data. To add data via the Alert Indicator screen, you can either double-click on an indicator line, which invokes the data entry screen, right-click on the indicator line or category heading and choose from a menu, highlight an indicator or category line, and select an icon from the top toolbar. Double-clicking on a category line will expand or collapse the heading. All entries are automatically written back to the patient record. The right mouse options and icons vary depending on what indicator is highlighted, and they become enabled or disabled based on whether they are relevant for use. The Recode data entry screen is the most used tool in Vision Plus. You can access this screen by double-clicking on an indicator line, highlighting the line and choosing the contract icon on the toolbar, or simply by right-clicking and choosing contract. The Recode set screen is displayed and details the information to be recorded. Once selected, click OK to save data. This screen is a multi-purpose screen combining history entries and test results in one. Tick the Apply checkbox to select your read term. Select a priority from the drop-down list. If left blank, the priority will be the same as your default user setting in Vision. Select the episode type from the drop-down list. And once again, if not selected, the episode defaults to the same as that in your Vision setup screen. Where the entry does not require an episode type, for example test, the box is ignored and not written back to the journal. A date can be entered or a calendar appears if you choose from the drop-down list. The Recode, which is QoF compliant and shows the commonly used contract codes. It is for information only and cannot be changed. The Read Description is also for information only and cannot be changed. This value box is for data requiring numeric values. If not required, for example, regarding history entries, this box should be ignored. Optional free text comments can be accessed from a predefined list. Alternatively, you can start typing free text. Click on the Comments button to set up a predefined list. To enter a new comment, start typing. If you press the Return, you move to a new line, as if you are creating a new comment. Click OK to save changes. Note, comments are practice-wide and appear for all Vision users. The QoF Recode list can be quite exhaustive, which is why the Recode list displays the most commonly used codes. Clicking Show More allows you to expand the read selection if highlighted. Some data entry screens record measurements and values, which automatically add the appropriate recode. To record the information, either double-click on the relevant line in the alert screen, or choose the appropriate icon, or simply right-click. Smoking status, blood pressure, and BMI are the three quick data entry screens. Highlight the smoking indicator and either double-click or choose the smoking icon on the toolbar. Select a smoking recode and enter a quantity if applicable. Record the smoking date or choose from a calendar. If the patient is a smoker or ex-smoker, record the smoking cessation advice. And there's also an optional entry for a second smoking cessation code. And you can also enter the date of the cessation advice as well, or choose from the calendar. Click OK to save your changes. Blood pressure. Highlight the indicator and choose the blood pressure icon, or right-click and choose blood pressure. Enter the systolic and diastolic, enter the date of the blood pressure, or use the drop-down list to choose from the calendar. Highlight the BMI indicator or choose from the icon. Alternatively, right mouse click. Select either metric or imperial. Type the height and weight values or select by using the drop-down list. The BMI is calculated automatically. Enter the date or choose from the calendar. The default recode is 22K, but can be changed by using the drop-down list. Exception codes are used when you want to exclude a patient from QoF. Click the exception icon on the alert indicator screen or simply right-click on the relevant line and select the exception option from here. Select the exception details required and click OK to save changes. When a patient is exempt from a full clinical domain, the whole category title appears in red. two types of exception codes are displayed: red flag icons and orange flag icons. To add an indicator exception code, select the appropriate line. An indicator exception code is simply removed from the list. A previous exception code, which has expired, is displayed in orange. That concludes using the data entry tools for Vision Plus. I hope you have found this useful.